What's up, guys? Welcome to another episode. And today we are looking at how to set up a virtual private server. This one here. So the benefits of this is that if you have an EA, for example, the My Forex Funds panel, which will monitor your equity and make sure you don't, your equity doesn't go below a certain level, or any other EA, you can just set it up in the server. And that way you won't have to leave your laptop on 24/7. So those are the benefits of the server and setting it up, and using it is completely free for the first year. So if this is something that you find interesting, then stick around. All right, so to set it up, just start by searching for Amazon AWS. Go to the first link. Sign in or create an account if you don't have one. Once you've created an account, just come to the services. And search for EC2. When you're here, go to instances. First, come to the location and search for a location that is near you. So in my case, it's this, but for this area, you'll find that I'll have to enable this region, and it will come with some extra fee. So I'll just go with London. And then go to launch instance. Come to Windows. And make sure the server that you choose has this mark, free tier eligible. So this one is fine. For this selection, this one is also fine, free tier eligible. Make sure it has that mark. If you choose any of the rest, then you will incur charges. You do need to create a key pair. Let's give it a name. Once you've created the key pair, it will be downloaded. Create a security group. Then select this. You don't need these options unless you also want to host a website on that server. That is a tutorial for another day. Yes, everything looks good. All right, so once you're done, click the launch instance. Successfully launched. View all instances. So just give it some time. So this is the new one that we have created. Give it some time. This may take a while, so let me just pause the video and I'll come back when it has finished initializing. Alright, so it's done initializing, it's running, and make sure that the status check is 2 out of 2. So once it's done, just click on the server, connect, RDP client. You have to download a remote desktop file and then click on get password. Upload the key pair that we downloaded earlier. So in my case, it's that one. Decrypt the password, copy it, and then now let's open the remote desktop connection, paste the password that we've just copied earlier. And there we go. Now we have a fully functional server. Now the next thing you want to do is take your MetaTrader setup. Sorry, copy paste it. Yeah. Install it in your server. And then there you go. Just log into your account, add your EAs to this platform on your server, and you're good to go. Now you have a fully functional server at no cost for the next 1 year.